No, shoot, Xbox had an event today.
Did it?
Any new games?
That's coming
to every single console.
I'm fine with that, as long as they just put out games.
Yeah, but then it really makes the... It's like, what's the point of getting an Xbox at that point?
Save money for a PC.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
I mean, I'd rather buy...
I deserved it, huh?
One or two consoles than three.
I am.
Maybe. Then again,
I have no choice, obviously.
Not so bad. Just... annoying.
Uh-huh. So... you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough. For now.
Well... that's reassuring.
Besides... I need your help finding Mary. She's here, isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh, yeah. Wanna read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She's our nurse. I, took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura.
It's like Mary's like, P.S. James, I left some adoption papers there. You're welcome. It's like, what?
That means... Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the... quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you, you know? She even...
what? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the one was for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it. I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!
Dear James, I knew what you did in that videotape. And James is like, I need to find that tape.
Here's video evidence at James at the P. Diddy party. With Pyramid Head 2? What?
Huh. Pyramid shows up. No, I didn't do it.
Laura. That was my twin.
That was the other one. For that, I was like that how I got here. And it's like, dear James, it's like, found it. Can't get out of my head. More symbols. Well, I got a key for 102. Damn, knew it. The first time they put in something behind a door when it opens up, god damn it. In loving memory of Sean Mitchell, the family regrets to inform you of his passing. The funeral service will be held at Damn it, Sean, he didn't have anything. No loot. Hey.
Wait, is Gohan Black a real thing?
In the game? In Sparkling Zero?
Or like in the anime?
In the anime, no. He was made for the game.
Oh wow, that's cool.
They changed the Goku Black story and made a Gohan.
Oh, that's the what if?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
And apparently, this story made a lot more sense than the Goku Black. Like, a lot more people liked it more than the Goku Black.
Yeah, like the fight. I think Goku Black Saga was like peak, like fighting, but the story itself was just, I just
didn't like it was someone else with Goku's body. I'm like, no, I wanted a Goku that,
you know, didn't.
It's like, I thought all this, you know, chi and like energy things only worked with like the spiritual thing, not the body itself. So it's like, it's kind of weird. Like, you can't do a spirit bomb. You can't go Super Saiyan 3 without like a what, pure heart and all that. I felt weird with like someone taking over Goku's body and being that strong.
That, but I just wanted an evil Goku, like an actual, not someone possessing his body.
Stop! Like, if, what if Goku never...
Yeah, what if he didn't lose his memories as a kid, you know? When he bonked his head. It's like, oh, if they redo that story, it's kind of like, oh, you're just doing the same shit, and it's like,
sucks.
It's like, so I came behind, so locked. Open.
Okay.
Open this door. Locked. And that's why I have to go down here. From behind, whatever. Oh wait, I already came through here. God damn it. And I could have unlocked it. Bitch. But yeah, it's like I looked up that part of the game, and the way it went was, it sounded way better. It was like, the cool thing about that one was like, apparently that's like a universe where, you know how Gohan wasn't strong enough to beat Frieza when Frieza came back and went golden.
Uh huh.
Apparently Gohan is able to go ultimate, the mystic form, whatever, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he's able to beat Frieza in his golden form.
Ah.
And then from there, he like starts training up again because he's like, oh shit, Frieza's back. And then apparently gets stronger. And then like, Zamasu's like, oh, his body's like way better. And he takes it, and then he... with Gohan's body, obviously, it does like the exact same Goku Black does. Instead of Chi Chi and Goten, it's with dough on pan. And then, like, instead of like Goku having to need to call Zeno to beat him, Gohan and Trunks are able to beat him. And they do like the team up Masenko, whatever. But yeah, it's like I think we're gonna get it just because it's like my brother's is all into it. Like, from the sounds of it, he's like,
I'm just waiting for the sale. I know he's gonna get it. Just, I don't know. I have time to like finish it. Cause I love doing the whole story modes.
Yeah.
I don't play any of that PvP stuff.
Oh, but that could be a video against me and you.
That's good.
Because it's like, Santana's better than at me than,
I just like in fighting games in general.
And,
The one game type that I just never bothered to learn.
No, but it's like, it's always funny. It's like, he's always better at me at, like, fighting games. But then he's always like, all right, we can stop playing. Why? He's like, you're getting better. I'm learning. He's like, nope. This is where we're stopping. It's like, ah. Note to staff, be sure to clean up the fireplace in the conference. Okay. Where is the conference room?
Third floor.
Great. Lock. What keys do I have? Second floor. Right. No other options. Sorry, dumbass.
Who wanted you to see him?
At them.
Oh,
damn it. Which ones are the enemies and which ones aren't?
Yeah.
at Dem Nurse's office and there's only one.
Patient MSS. Mrs.
Something Sunderland? I don't know.
I never understood why Mrs. had an R in there. What was the point of it?
Basically, to determine that you're married.
Yeah, but it's like, shit.
Yeah, I don't know.
Two S's could have worked better. Did you hear they're making a Aliens Isolation 2?
Yep.
Oh,
now
I'm like,
yeah, the exact same. But I'm like, now to play the first one, great.
God, I'm so tired. I don't want to go to this wedding, but I feel like I have to.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Don't they hate each other?
Yeah. Man, I was expecting to get like super drunk at the party, right? So they had two bartenders, right?
Yeah,
an old guy and a young guy. The young guy did not know how to mix drinks.
Yeah,
whatsoever.
Great.
So it's like I had two cocktails.
Mm-hmm.
It tasted like there was no alcohol in there. I'm like, this is really sweet. So I drank like two or three of them. I'm like, I'm just waiting for the buzz now. I'm just waiting for the buzz. Nope, nothing. I'm like, so I take like two shots, but the two shots came like way later. And I'm like, it's like, I feel nothing. And it's like, it was already like 9 o'clock. I'm like, I don't want to keep drinking. So I'm like, that sucks.
It's like you were actually drunk, but you didn't.
It's like my mom was too. She's like, did you taste any of the alcohol? I'm like, no. And she's like, oh, okay. Let me hear.
What was it? The other day, I think my dad said that I should make more banana bread. And I'm like, yeah, sure. I'm like, now how do I get some to Mata? So stay down.
Scrub stomper. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Remember American History X? Really get up.
Yeah.
it was like, what was it? I think when the date. Sorry. The day of the wedding, I was gonna send you like a gift of like, how are you? It was gonna be like the SpongeBob, like, where he's dancing with Gary, or whatever, or the jellyfish.
The DJ they had was actually pretty good. Actually, played some good music.
Debatable.
What, you don't like 90s hip hop?
Okay, that's fine.
I thought you said that.
I thought you were gonna be like, oh, like current music. It's like, oh, hell none.
The one news I did read about, like, it's not necessarily current music, but freaking one of the One Direction guys died yesterday. Well, not yesterday, like the day before. I threw himself from the freaking hotel room.
Yeah. It's
crazy,
like,
man.
Everyone's like, oh my god.
It's like,
you don't just fall off of the balcony of your hotel room.
Oh no, he was on stuff.
Yeah.
That's crazy, like, though. It's like, how crazy do you need to be to freaking jump out of your hotel 3 stories high?
The more fucked up thing is that he had a kid, apparently, and I'm like, and I just heard that. I'm like, oh great, now you just left your kid alone, you dumbass.
Ah, he was rich.
Do I have to pop the...
So smart. I'll jump in there.
I did not expect that to work.
Like, what was it?
Apparently, one of the family that lives in Mexico.
Uh-huh.
Tell my mom that apparently the fucking assholes were checking to see if my mom and dad were going to Mexico. They're like, if any of our side was going.
Like, you fucking pricks.
And then it's almost my mom's birthday. Sadly, my brother's coming over. Note to staff, since it's taking you this long to get to the conference room, you might as well drop by room 107, leaving the key. One of the guests has quite a mess. Because my mom asked them, and she's like, are you coming for Thanksgiving or Christmas? Because we're supposed to have you this year. And he just dodged the bullet. He's like, I'm coming for your birthday. It's like, oh, you fucking prick. And that's what made my mom be like, okay, I'm not going to Mexico now. It's like, none of this whole, like, mom worried about, like, what the hell's going on over there. It's like, it's dangerous. You can't go. And she's like, I'm going. And then it's like one little, oh, my brother's coming over with the kids. And then she's like, I'm not going. It's like, God damn it. So it's like,
it's
annoying.
It's like,
I'm happy they're coming from my mom, but it's like, it's fucking annoying, you know?
We're gonna have Thanksgiving at my uncle's home. We just went there for the first time a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
Everything is under construction. They are nowhere near close to finishing.
Yeah.
And it's like, my mom's like, I don't want to go have Thanksgiving over there. I can barely walk on the floor.
Do they even have the kitchen set up?
Yes, but they're gonna like renovate it.
Yeah.
But it's like my mom was saying, it's like they invited us to like go see the house for the first time, and like they were gonna set up breakfast. Breakfast was just like beans and rice. That's it. And they were like, oh, we're gonna like do a bunch of stuff. Like, nope, just beans and rice for breakfast.
And where are they again? Lompoc or?
Yeah, they're in Lompoc.
That wasn't that big of a drive, right?
No, it was like 25, 20 minutes. But it's like they live at the kind of like corner of Lompoc. So we had to go all through the back end.
What am I supposed to do with the zap?
Eat it.
Yeah, 107's right.
But it's like,
yeah, it's like.
But also,
it's like we were supposed to have him for Christmas last year.
Uh-huh.
So theoretically, we should have had him Thanksgiving this year. But he's denying both of them. So it's like, it's gotten to the point where it's like, I'm already just, I don't give a shit, you know? If it comes, it comes. If he doesn't, he does. I don't care. And then there's like the whole like. He came to pick up the kids. He was trying to get me to talk to her. He's like, oh, at least say hi to her. It's like, I'm here. Like, fuck her. It's like, we try to be civil, but it's like, the way she acts, it's like, it's impossible. It's like, what?
Like, okay.
Like, dude, you made your choice. It's like, live with it. It's like, I don't need to hear your bullshitting. I don't need to go. I don't need to know what the hell she's going through. I don't care. You know?
Yeah.
He keeps trying to do that. It's like, oh, she's going through this. It's like, we don't give a fuck. It's like, she wanted to act some way and think she's better than us and this or that. Made it that you don't even want to fucking come over. Gets you in trouble for not watching your kid when you're the one that was watching them the majority of the goddamn time. It's like,
it's like,
it was funny because like yesterday my aunt was talking to my mom. She was like, she told her, it's like, oh yeah, he's coming over. And then she's like, you think he's gonna bring her? And my mom was like, he better fucking not. It's like, we've told him plenty of times.
It's like,
well, then my aunt's like, what if she tries to like make peace? And then I forgot what my mom said, but I yelled at. I'm like, I don't give a fuck. I'm like, she can go to hell for all I care. She's just as bad as my mom's sisters. It's like, on the other side, it's like, It's like funny because it's like when I told my nephews that, I'm like, oh yeah, we hate your mom. You know that, right? And then they're like, oh, they asked why I told them. I'm like, I told them straight up. I'm like, I told them how she acts with you guys, this or that, how she treats my brother. And then they're like, yeah, it's like bad enough. It's like she cheated on him. He went back to her for some stupid fucking reason. He says it's for the kid, but it's like, I don't believe it. It's like the kids were hurt by her doing that, but it's like, It's like, what was it? My brother has like a freaking good job that he acts like it doesn't pay well. And then it's like, he had to ask my sister for money for groceries, and it's like,
it's like,
where's her fucking money? It's like, and then it's like, where's your money going? It's like, dude, my brother told me, oh, pay the phone bill, right? Or his part. We're supposed to pay it like the 20th or 21st, right?
Uh-huh.
He still pays it like 2 weeks after that. Like, it's like he paid it on like the day before we paid our part for this month. He paid his parts last month, the day before we paid this month.
It's like,
we just do not understand how the hell we still have service after all this time. And then every time he comes here, and it's like last time, it's like one of the times they came here when I was like, oh, the biting and bro, who's gonna win this or that? It's like, dude, you got all political, and it's like talking to me about politics. I'm like, I don't give a fuck. It's like, you're talking to the wrong fucking person, dude. Like, I don't care.
It's like,
go get your fucking. The MAGA hat, whatever. It's like, I don't give a fuck. It's like, we already know you're Republican because of the gun laws that he loosens up. It's like, that's all he cares about. I'm like, I don't care about this year. It's like, I just saw something about, like, freaking Kamala talking about, like, putting restrictions on what you can say or
comment
on freaking internet, because it's like, she's like, there needs to be some control, and it's like,
so
it's like so you're basically saying the whole like no freedom of speech then.
I'm like,
that's not gonna make me go like freaking whole like, oh, I'm gonna vote against her. I'm like, I don't give a fuck about either one. Oh no. So that wasn't a stand. That was just standing still. It's so funny because, like, my the other day, my mom was like, "You know, it's against the law to not vote, right?" I'm like, "No, it's not." She's like, "Yes, it is." And I looked it up. I'm like, "See, nope." It's like we were given the choice, the ability to vote. And it's like, it doesn't mean I have to vote,
especially in California.
It's like,
where our votes don't matter.
Yeah. And it's like, yeah, I'll vote if it for like something that I actually like
believe in,
you know. But it's like, so far it's like
Biden
sucked, Trump sucked. Kamala so far isn't really impressing me. Trump still sucked. Like, there's like no one, so it's like, eh. I was like, I'll keep not voting. Retwelve waiting for you. Because my dad's like, so you're gonna let Trump win? it's like you really think it's gonna come between one vote?
One vote in California.
Oh my god, the one person that didn't vote, and it's all up to him. Like that, I think there's like a movie. It's like,
I'll be honest,
it's like, if that came up to it and it came to me, I'd be like, all right, who was willing to give me what? damn it, wrong button. It's like, because, you know, it's like, I feel like Kamala would be like, oh, it's for the good of the people, this and that. And then it's like, my family would be like, no. She's like, why? It's like, you just fucked up. And try to
go like
with this like morality, like how he cares about people. It's like, that's the wrong thing. Opener. Buying that. With... Damn it. it's like with Trump, I'd be like, he'd probably be like, all right, here's a blank check. What do you want?
And then I'd be like,
can I survive 4 years of you again, you know?
Like fine,
because it's like when I was searching up, like, oh, like,
is it a law
to not vote? It's like, and I knew it wasn't a law that you had to vote. It was just funny because I found like this one post of some guy going, it's like, oh,
it's our God-given right,
you know, one of those patriotic ones, you know.
Yeah,
and this or that, it's like, how dare you not vote, the blah 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 blah. And then he's like, well,
and then he
like contradicted himself at the same time, and then he's like,
he's like,
I'm probably one of those weird ones that loves to go to jury duty. And it's like, oh. Like, sucker.
Well, that's
his life, so it's like, whatever, but.
Like, I hate it.
And they just called in Satana the other day. He got a squirt summon or whatever. Tonight goes like, yeah, I think he goes the week of my birthday. So what did I just get? I got a light bulb. Paint. Now where does a light bulb go? I haven't checked the west side of second floor, so. What am I supposed to do with this goddamn run apple? It's like, I'm gonna be pissed if it's like, oh, you're supposed to reuse it right away. It's like, what's up with all these books?
Seventeen.
Empty number. Oh. Hey, I have another one of these.
Oh, great. Where's the
Jacob is gone.
Get it?
What?
Oh,
you already forgot that your cousin's text. It's like, he's gone. It's done. That weird text that you got. ever find out any more info on that?
Yeah, he was the wrong person.
Yeah.
Silent
Hills. Flower delivery.
20% off.
Woo! Like, except for Valentine's Day, it's like prices are up
20% higher.
Just 20?
I think the next game I'm going to stream is either going to be the trading card thing, or I'm going to start Xenoblade.
Or Alien Isolation.
Oh, that's right. I bought that in PC, okay. Did I buy it on PlayStation?
You're like, oh, thank God. That is going to be your mouse that's not able to move. Like, stupid fucking console. And then your mouse doesn't work. It's like, oh.
Right, that reminds me, Adobe got a pretty big update. I think they switched it to the 2025 version now. So I don't know if you might have to
probably delete media and player because. Yeah. Freaking AI, I rendered this weekend. Uploaded. No idea why it took, or in the week, sorry, my bad. The first video.
It took
all day for it to render in media encoder, and I started like at 11 a.m.
It wasn't
done till like 9 p.m. And all it was, it's like in like, I think like 2.5 hours, it got the that's like, oh, 100%, right? The bar was full. It just did not want to change to the green check mark. And then,
and I uploaded it and it took all day.
And that's just because it did not want to change from processing the HD version, right? 70%.
Yeah.
So on this one, on the second one, I rendered in a Premiere.
I had the opposite that happened to me. I had to actually render something in media encoder since it wouldn't render in Premiere.
Yeah. And, it didn't take as long as like the media encoder day, but it's like it still took a while, which was weird. And then when I uploaded that one,
instead of leaving it
where like I usually just leave it when I'm uploading, like where it's just like, oh, it's like you click your schedule, what day you want to release, and then it's like, oh, upload, right? And then starts going.
Yeah.
Instead of leaving it like, oh, don't leave this page, whatever, it's just like the list of what you have. It's like that one uploaded way faster. I'm like, the fuck is going on? Difference, right, that I saw was like when you told me to delete everything in there, all the files and all that.
Uh-huh.
One good thing I guess from that is like my PC isn't like roaring with the fan going off like
all loud.
It's all quiet now.
Probably still opening those files in the back. I got rid of it now.
it's like plus side. 2 arcade tunnels.
I don't know what's wrong with Genshin, but every time I do a Genshin video, the freaking Premiere just does not want to work with it. It's like I had no problem with the freaking Elden Ring, you know, like 45 minute video.
It did.
But then both Genshin videos that were like less than 15 minutes just lagged so much and had so many problems.
To 17 and this is with words, not.
I was looking for numbers.
Employee elevator. Okay, where is that? Save it. But yeah, I think I might just uninstall Media Encoder.
No. I had a freaking download Illustrator. I'm like, oh great. Another app on my PC.
I might have to install the Razer thing for my keyboard and mouse. Because it's like, I guess I can't just switch the settings I have on my mouse, so like the speeds or whatever.
You can't?
I can't just adjust them, you know, a little bit. Yeah, I was playing the simulator, the TCG, right?
Uh-huh.
And I guess my settings where I like having it, it's like, it's too fast for the game, whatever. And the one below it is too slow for it. And I'm like, I have to get it right in the middle.
My mouse can hold like 5 settings. But I only ever use the fastest one and the lowest one. I don't use anything in between. Oh, sometimes I do, but... Also, just those two.
What the hell is this for?
Pack of lunch?
It's like it wants me to leave everything.
So you don't waste those precious bullets. Ah, I see. Smart.
Look, I'll leave that, and that. How about that?
Oh.
Okay, I'll leave my health kit.
But I won't leave my guns.
No, okay. I'll leave my guns and take everything else? Oh.
Oh,
no. Oh, no.
Fuck you, game. You've got to be. No. Another puzzle? Great. An idiot. There's another figurine right there. There's a red one and there's a blue gem. That means there has to be a goddamn green one, right?
I think yellow's the primary color.
Oh, God damn it.
That's everything, right? I went to the cafeteria, the laundry room. Oh no, I have to go to the laundry room. Off.
Dude, do I have to go up the stairs?
Shoot him. No item.
And if there's a... be super fucking lucky here. I can only assume this is only three of them, right?
Was it the green one not just there before and it didn't do anything and I placed it back there and it did something?
I don't know. I'll call it here. I'm gonna go to the gym. I've been skipping out on it.
What are you doing tomorrow?
I don't know. Definitely want to stream something. Or record something. I don't know what. Once again, it's like, oh, I only have one day to do anything. Saturday, I need to go for the wedding. We'll see. I'll think of something. All right then. Later. Later.
Damn it. Happen later. Go away. Go away.
So,
the Little Mermaid figure eight. Man, I need to get my gear back. The other way. Ooh, got scared there. There, please be there. Okay, he's grabbing something. Second room 202. Oh my God. There was a free husk around here. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the sweetest of them all? Peel away the shiny skin, see the rotting flesh within. You little buggers. The hell?
The green. Let's see, match blind. Oh, God damn it. Began with 3, one would soon deplore, 7 kindly souls open the door, creating 1 or 2 away she would roam, but the love of 5 would bring her back home, haunted by the 2 she would toil away, leaving 1 behind, she has found a way. So start with 3. Owen believes that's 2. 2. Nine, 6, 7, 8, 9. What? Happened, answered by the 2, would all lead. One, 2. 3, 1, 4, 2, so. four, five, six, seven. Seven, nine.
Three, and then one would leave, so that's two, seven. Or is it the final numbers? Sounds about the two she would leave, won't leave one behind, so. One of the two, so one. Maybe two. Level five would bring her back, so five?
Damn it.
Yep.
Didn't mean to do that.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five. This was one.
Seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. God damn, I made this way harder for myself.
Okay.
Don't want to do that again.
It's a
VHS player.
Yep.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Seems like he blocked it out of his mind. Made himself forget or not want to remember.
There you are. Do you know where Mary is? Come on. Talk to me.
Mary's gone. She's dead.
That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here.
Oh man, it just became the nightmare version.
Mary?
James! Where are you? I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me. Do you hate me? Please, why won't you come?
But where? Where are you?
Come on, this is an obvious trap, right?
Hmm.
Yep, locked. I can see on the other side. So now I'm in, now I'm in the area I haven't been able to go to. Locked. And this one's open. And doesn't look like. There's no healing, but thy bruise, thy wound is grievous. That's unfortunate. Think there'd be another way that path on the right. And let's just go down. Wash yourselves, make yourself clean, remove the evil of your deeds from my sight. Well, might as well save the game. Yeah, it's supposed to jump down.
Oh man,
it's gonna make us go through the mannequin room. And I can't go outside. Elevator.
She will not be cured.
Are they talking about Mary? Great. And it would suck to get chased here. I can't even dodge. Great. Okay, it locked. Yeah, here we took the boat.
Mama? Mama! I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest. Mama. What's wrong? Wait. You're not my mama. It's you.
I'm sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for, it's not here. Not anymore.
Thank you for helping me earlier. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me? Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. You see it too? For me, it's always like this.
God damn, that's great. No chance there. Why are you backing away? liking this.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
Oh no, it's a double boss fight, isn't it? I'm not. Oh man, he's just out of range. I didn't even dodge. Hit me. rust colored egg. Egg.
So what?
It's like, does this mean James doesn't feel guilty anymore, or? Was I only supposed to grab one egg?
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any dead flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you dead? Don't come back.
Oh man, it's not done yet. It's still giving me. Loaded, right? Yep.
Mary? I have missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
No.
James. Honey. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want? Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No.
What?
I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go. I can't!
Now she's attacking. Reload.
Hey, handsome.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. I told you. I wanted the pain to end.
Yeah. You did. That's not why I did it. The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
If that's true, then why do you look so sad?
Mary.
It's okay, James. Here. It's what you've been looking for.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait. Wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. That's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long. So, I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that, as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself. And for others. Like you did for me. James. You made me happy.
Well, this was amazing. Really enjoyed it. If they decide to remake any other Silent Hill games, for sure trying them out. I'm not hooked on the series. The one away from away.
their weapon steel pipe. You can play where you can act where you can play with access to additional items, graphic modes, and endings.